What's happening, everybody? Dave Hooks Live. Right here is the courtyard in downtown San Diego off of Market and 13th Street, where I'm going to be attending Love Thy Homie event with Sandy Sandoval. Yes, the lead singer of P.O.D. It's his birthday, and he's throwing a fundraiser for his buddy Ruben and his wife because she has cancer, and I'm so glad to be part of this event. Well, we'll be attending this event. Can't wait to get in there. Starts at 4. And here we are at the courtyard. Right off of Market, we're next to this beautiful mural that's painted. And there's more murals behind this little container right here. Little steel craft, pretty awesome. Let's get up in there. Picked up a little cold brew right here, right at the Seahorse Coffee right here. Right outside, here, outside right here. So, drink this before I go in, get all caffeinated and get ready for the night. Here we are. We're in. Celebrating. Let's go, Padres! Let's go! Woo! Let's go!
It's our year!
It's your year?
Don't call it a comeback. Let's go!
Let's go!
Padres!
Padres up! And this is Luna right here.
Watchdog Luna.
Watchdog Luna. Look how cool she is. She's rocking the Padres.
No. SD. Oh, Jesus SD.
Jesus SD.
That's right.
Oh, that's what's up, brother.
What's up?
I know this dog right here, famous. Oh,
super famous.
Can I get the autograph?
Polygraph.
Polygraph. Uh-oh, the shade's coming off. Representing the whosoevers, and check it out, the Youth of the Nation Foundation. Go show some support to the whosoevers and Sonny Sandoval's charity, Youth of the Nation Foundation.
And I'm so thankful for all the San Diego that came through. We have so much gear, everybody that donated. The reason why we're here is for my family, Ruben Torres. Most of you know Ruben Torres, but it's his wife, Rosa, who's been battling cancer, and she's a fighter, she's a warrior, and God's got her back. But as much as we pray, I like to see action, and I just want to thank you guys for coming through. Even though God's got it, it takes us to come together and actually do the work where it counts. So every single one of you have done that. Please, if you check out the raffle stuff, there's so much good stuff, so please buy raffle tickets. We're gonna give away some stuff. And I'll probably jump up here later as I remember who to thank, but right off the bat, I just want to thank Bobby from Tribal, who he made it happen. The rest of these bands are gonna kill it all day, all the rest of the day and tonight. I'm so grateful. Give it up for Zenzak, who just tore it up.
Yeah!
Baba, who's amazing. These are all the next generation of bands that are playing San Diego locally and that are gonna kill it, and they're already killing it. So please support them. And
check it out. Check out Zenzak right here. This is Aaliyah, the lead singer and guitar player.
How you doing?
What's up? We are Zenzak. We have a single coming out June 13th. Old me, and you'll see me everywhere.
Awesome. God bless you.
Thank you.
Take it easy, man.
For Roots Covenant!
Waking up your soul.
I'm sure you guys don't want to hear me sing, but we got a bunch of singers.
I'll start. Here we go. Ready, everybody?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Sonny, you know how much I love you, brother. All my heart, man. Thank you for being you, who you are. Shit. Dude, just the love here, man. The love here is tremendous. We wanna bring out the girls, and Shannon, and Justice, Nevea, Marley. Sonny, please. With Ruben. Sonny, we want to let everybody here in the house know June 23rd, Sonny's mom's birthday, rest in peace Aurelia, is also Sonny Sandoval Day in the county of San Diego. Congratulations, brother. You got your day.
God is good, man. God is good.
Yeah, June 23rd, officially, Sonny Sandoval Day. And we want to invite everybody out June 23rd to come out and celebrate the proclamation of Sonny Sandoval Day.
Mind if I read this real quick? Well, the words that they got from my man Sonny the Hitman Sandoval. We're honoring Sonny Sandoval. You guys know, man. Sonny's been he's my brother since diapers. So this means a lot. Everyone at the city, I know you guys, or the county, you guys are out there. Thank you guys for doing this for us. Proclamation. Presented by Chairman Nora Vargas, honoring Sonny Sandoval. Sonny Sandoval is a musician, songwriter, philanthropist, proud, born and raised South San Diego native. Globally known as the frontman and singer for the three-time Grammy-nominated multi-platinum rock band P.O.D. The first major label hit single was titled South Town. Who's from the South Town? Proudly proclaiming their love for the South, their neighborhood of 92154, where they showcased their community in the music video debut on MTV, becoming a number one hit, and showed off their neighborhood on MTV Cribs, where they showed the world the band 619 Roots on Maitland Avenue. Whereas no other band has greatly represented San Diego more than POD all over the globe and put their city on the map, writing songs for the San Diego Chargers, the Padres, and the entrance songs for WWE Rey Mysterio. Whereas Sonny Sandoval uses his influence and global platform to impact the youth all over the world through his ministry, the Whosoevers, where they travel the world visiting schools, youth centers, juvenile halls, and skate parks to share a message of hope and risk to the youth. Whereas Sonny's Youth of the Nation Foundation distributes scholarships to high school students and encourages youth to get involved in their community through music and creative arts as he volunteers his time at events at YMCAs, community centers, and he's a guest speaker at local schools by partnering with organizations to build wells in Honduras and build homes in Mexico for family in need. There's more. Whereas Sonny is the most reluctant rock star and role model, as he humbly wears his heart on his sleeve and shares the passion of his faith, family, and community while being an inspiration to today's hurting youth. Whereas the County of San Diego is committed to recognizing, honoring individuals and organizations that are dedicated to the best ideals of public service. And Sonny Sandoval is such a worthy individual. Now, therefore, be it proclaimed by Chairman Nora Vargas and all members of the San Diego County Board of Supervisors, on this 23rd day of June 23rd, that they commend Sonny Sandoval for their outstanding service and leadership and commitment to the citizens of San Diego County. They hereby declare this day, June 23rd, to be Sonny Sandoval Day throughout San Diego County.
Are we good?
Alright guys, I have to say something. I think it's beautiful, all these beautiful skin colors out here. We got white, brown, black, everything. And you know what that means? That's San Diego, baby. That's Chow Chow. And we represent that around the world.
That's gonna do it here today in San Diego. Sonny Sandoval's birthday bash, man, it was awesome. Truly blessed, I'm glad I went. Met a lot of great people, a lot of praying, a lot of just good vibes, man. God vibes, and just what I needed. Huh, babe? You got Tribal Seeds in the house, P.O.D, Frankie J, many, many more, man. Andy Vargas, Truly, truly blessed, man. This place, this was awesome. And my heart goes out to Torres family. Fight the good fight, Rosa, and keep on fighting, you know? God's with you. God has a plan for you, and the fight is not over. So, I'm out of here. That was awesome. God bless you guys. See you guys in the next video. The vlog is over. I'm right here with Sonny Sandoval from P.O.D. Hey, happy birthday, brother.
Thank you, brother.
Hey, man, you know, I know we're going through a hard time right now, but we're still on it. God has our back, and what do you got to say about that?
All right, I believe that God's got our back. I'm just glad you came out here, man.
Brother. Yeah. Whosoever, so I love you too, man. Thank you.
I love you guys.